So let us start the syllabus of term 2, and I'm starting with the table topic first, then I'll be proceeding with the hyperlinks, okay? So give heading in your notebook, tables in HTML term 2. Tables in HTML term 2, okay? So as already I told you, table means arrangement of data in rows and columns. Arrangement of data in rows and columns. Okay. Horizontal are the rows and vertical are the columns. Okay. And where the row and column they strike, that is called cell. Where row and column they strike, that is called cell. Okay. And cell is the location in the table where we enter our data. And if we want to move to the next cell, we press the tab key. This task you can perform in spreadsheet software or when you create table in MS Word. When you create table in MS Word, then if you want to proceed to the next cell, you can press the tab key. Here we will be typing the coding of the table. Now, when we are typing the coding of the table, we are to take into consideration some tags. Those tags, they comprise the basic structure of the table. Tags which comprise the basic structure of table. Table tag, TR tag, TD tag, TH tag, and caption tag. These are the 5 basic tags which comprise the structure of the table. Now I speak out 2 different questions, and both the questions have different answer also. 4 basic tags that makes up the structure of the web page: HTML, head, title, and body. 4 basic tags that comprise the structure of the table. Table, TR, TD, TH, and caption. Okay. So what is the table tag? Table tag is used to mark the beginning plus ending of the table. Okay. TR tag, table row, creates row inside the table. TD tag, table data, enters the data in the cell. TH creates the header row, and caption is descriptive title to the table. Descriptive title given to the table. Okay. Am I clear with the basic tags? Right. Now, out of all these basic tags, already I have told you so many times, the TD tag is known as workhorse of the whatever data cells are created, the data cells are created with the help of TD tag. Okay. Got it? Any queries, any doubts up till here? Vivan, Riyan, Itanshu, any questions? Aapko bete, your name is? Mannat. Okay, Mannat. Aapka bache, your name? हरलीन, ओके। आपको कोई डाउट इधर किसी को? सो लेट अस स्टार्ट द वेरी सिंपल कोडिंग ऑफ द टेबल, राइट। In order to start the table, first of all, I am taking here HTML tag. I won't be taking the head tag and title tag. I am straight away taking the body tag. I am taking the background color silver. I am taking here table. Okay. Now, one by one, we'll be studying the beta, all the students sitting offline. You type the coding parallel with me. Type the coding in notepad parallel to me. So that when I finish the coding, you parallel finish your coding and you can see the browser view. Okay. So first attribute and the most important attribute of table tag is border. I am giving border 4. Beta, when table coding comes, few instructions are always given. And there one instruction is written, size of the border is 4. Please listen this point very carefully, all of you. Doesn't mean that you are to write border size equal to 4. It will remain border only. Size word just represents the thickness of the border. Size word given in the instructions just represent the thickness of the border. Doesn't mean that you are to write the size attribute in the command. Okay, got it? Next, I am taking the color of the border and the attribute is border color. Beta, check the spelling of color. And it is one single word. It is not hyphenated word. Okay. No spaces there. It is one common word. I am giving the border color red. Right now, I am taking two attributes. Okay. As I will proceed further, I'll keep telling you more and more attributes of table tag. Online class, am I clear up till here? Sayam, Jia, Ranveer. Okay. Now, I am creating the first row. In order to create the row, I am taking the first tag as TR tag. TR tag is used to create the row inside the table. Okay. Now, as per the structure of the table, we are to go horizontally. See the movement of my hand. You are to type coding row wise. You are not to type coding column wise. मेरे हैंड की मूवमेंट देखो दोबारा। हमारी जब कोडिंग चलेगी, हमें हॉरिजॉन्टल मूव करना है। पहली रो बनेगी, फिर हम नेक्स्ट रो पे आएंगे, फिर ये रो बनेगी, फिर थर्ड रो बनेगी। डोंट टाइप द कोडिंग कॉलम वाइज, डोंट गो वर्टिकल, वी आर टू मूव हॉरिजॉन्टल। ओके, सो द नंबर ऑफ cells you want to have in one row, the number of times you will be taking TD tag. जैसे आप unorder और order list बनाते थे, आपको जितनी items चाहिए होती थी, आप उतनी बार list item tag लेते थे. Now in the table, the number of times you want to create the cells in the row, the number of time you will take the TD tag. अब मैं कहूं cells बन रहे हैं या मैं कहूं column बन रहे हैं, तो directly or indirectly I am okay. Okay, so I am taking here first tag TD. I'm writing here name of colors, red. I'm closing the TD tag. Then I'm taking another color name. मेरे को पहली रो में तीन सेल्स चाहिए, सो आई हैव टेकन थ्री टाइम्स द टीडी टैग. आई वॉन्ट थ्री सेल्स इन द फर्स्ट रो, सो थ्री टाइम्स आई हैव टेकन द टीडी टैग. ओके, गॉट इट? नाउ यू कैन कॉपी पेस्ट इट इन ऑर्डर टू क्रिएट अनदर रो. Make changes over here. And here I'm taking the color brown. Here I'm taking lime. Here I'm taking pink, and here I'm taking gray. Okay, so I have created a structure of the table having three rows and three columns. Anybody can tell me how many total cells are created? How? Yeah, of course, 3 into 3, 3 rows 3 columns. Whenever you want to count the total number of cells, multiply the rows with the columns, so you'll be getting the number of cells that you can create inside the table. Am I clear to online class? Is my voice clearly audible? Sayam, Jia, Ranbir, any questions, any queries? Ranbir Singh, no response is coming from your side. Today is the first lecture after the exams. All right. So this is supposed to be my last row. I don't want to create any more rows. So here I'll be closing the table tag. Here I'm closing the body tag. And finally, I end up with closing HTML tag. Okay? Got it? So let us save the coding. In documents, I am saving the coding with 10th D, table 1. lecture.html. Let us see the browser view. Yeah, this is the browser view open with Google Chrome. Check it out, please, everybody. I just increased the Zoom level. All of you, please check it out. This is the simple structure of the table which I have created in front of you. Please see the LCD, all of you. And I hope the same browser view is coming on your PCs also. How many have typed? Is the browser view parallel to me? व्यवहार बिहेव एनी प्रॉब्लम कमिंग टू एनी चाइल्ड okay I'm coming back to the coding part so that we can proceed with the further attributes okay now apart from border and border color the next attribute today we'll be studying is border color light one single word it is one single word border color light okay I am giving the border color light as green बेटा बॉर्डर कलर लाइट इज वन सिंगल वर्ड गीतांशु प्लीज बी सीरियस दिस विल बी क्लियरली व्यू इन इंटरनेट एक्सप्लोरर चेक इट आउट See carefully all of you. Border color light attribute works well when you view the browser view in Internet Explorer. You won't be able to view it in Google Chrome. Now carefully see the LCD. The green color is coming on the top side of the border and on the left side of the border. Class, focus on to me. Try to listen my point and try to view clearly the LCD. The green color border is coming on the top side of the border and on the left side. So note it down in your registers. Please note it down. Border color light is used to specify. Border color light is used to specify. You don't have any copy, Quincy. Border color light is used to specify. Anybody without notebook in the class, please. Idhar aaiye yahan. Note it down. Pen hai?
Yahan dekh lo.
Vivan, you have the notebook. So all of you online class, you also note down this point, please. Border color light attribute of table tag is used to specify the color. Is used to specify the color of top and left side of the table border top and the left side of the table border am I clear with this point to all of you all right now coming back to the you also please implement this attribute border color light you can give any color apart from green if you don't want green color but to view this coding in internet explorer ye explorer mein zyada visible clear hoga chrome mein visible nahi hoga attribute ye work nahi karta chrome mein यहाँ सारा प्लान तो देखते हैं border, all these attribute they deal with the external border. अभी आप देखना जो next करेंगे attribute. Border color dark. Border color dark. I am giving the value blue. I am giving the value blue. Now border color dark, it will specify the color of the right side of the border and bottom side of the border. Check it. Check the LCD. Is it okay? Saksham? बेटा आप LCD ध्यान से देखो, इधर देखो, मैं इसका zoom level increase करता हूँ और थोड़ा, ठीक? Internal border कोई effect नहीं हुआ. I just check it. Is it okay to all of you? So note this point also. Border color dark attribute of table tag. Online class, you also note down the second point. Border color dark attribute is used to specify the color of the right and bottom side of the table border. The color of the right and bottom side of the table. Okay, girls and boys, am I clear to all? Rhythm, concept is clear. Sayam, Jia, Ranbir, Mehak, Isha, Preet, Daksh, Jia, Dhawan, concept is clear. Any doubt, any queries to any child? Okay, coming, are you parallel with me? All of you, all the offline students, okay, come back to the coding part and let us proceed with the next attribute of table tag. The attribute is align and give the value center. Before you proceed with the browser view, pay attention to this attribute. I have taken align attribute inside the table tag. Okay, it will bring the entire table in the center of the web page. It has nothing to do with the content of the cell. Whatever content you have written inside the cell, it has no effect, no connection with that. It will bring the entire structure in the center of the web page. Save it. See the browser view. Check it out. अब देखो पिंक बाय डिफॉल्ट अलाइनमेंट क्या होती है टेक्स्ट की लेफ्ट पिंक लेफ्ट में है ग्रे भी लेफ्ट में है सारा डाटा लेफ्ट में है देखो टेबल सेंटर में आ गया टेबल इज इन द सेंटर बट इट हैज नो इफेक्ट ऑन द डाटा इनसाइड द टेबल बिकॉज इन टेबल इन TR इन TD इन TH ऑल टैग्स have align attribute, but role is different. Am I clear to everyone? Any doubt to any child? All right. Now, next attribute, width. Width attribute, I am giving width 200. I am specifying the width of table 200. Okay. Am I clear to all? Again, back to the coding. Next attribute, height. height again I'm giving 200. Check it out. Now carefully listen one point, which will be the next attribute of your table tag. सबसे पहले आप अपनी जो आपका फोकस है, जो आपका माइंड सेट है, वो सिर्फ टेबल के डाटा पे रखो. Just put on the table data. Red content, red, yellow, green. They are in the left side. और ये जिस सेल में है उस सेल के बॉर्डर से गैप देखो कितना है. The gap between the content of the cell and the cell border. ये वाला, ये जो गैप है, ये वाला. This is called cell padding. Just see here. Don't type, first see here. I am giving cell padding 25. टेबल के अंदर जो कंटेंट है, जो डाटा है, डाटा और उसके सेल के बॉर्डर में जो गैप है, ये वाला गैप. आई जस्ट शो ऑन द ब्लैक बोर्ड. दिस इज योर सेल. लेट दिस गैप. ओके. The gap between the cell border and the content of the cell, that is called cell padding. The amount of space, please note it down, the amount of space between the cell content, the amount of space between the cell content and border of the cell. Is called cell padding. Is called cell padding. Okay. Am I clear to all? Class, am I clear totally?